You and I, we're the only ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway. Looks like you found something you can defend yourself with. Good.
Even death gives no solace in this tortured land. god has no need for my company just yet.
I know you, the blasphemer. That's what my father called you. God saw fit to drown my father and everyone else I ever loved. I wonder what fate he has in store for you. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, that putrid giant you felled out there. You know, back in Oriath, I was taught that God loved me. He has a funny way of showing his love. Lion-Eye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out? Mm-hmm.
A tyrannical Templar, to be tested and tempered in the Straits of Rayclast. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile. There's an island, a hop, skip and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my merry goat ran aground. Watch the local spitbrook. Arrow, the merry goat's cook, washed up. Made any progress? Poor Nessa. Not even a mother herself, and yet she cares for us all. And what a sickly, pathetic brood we are.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that?
Hilak of Slough, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Mortal wrath, 6 counts of common homicide, 1 count of infanticide, 2 counts of homicide with post-mortem desecration, unlawful avarice, 12 counts of extortion through threat of mortal harm, 7 counts of armed larceny, 2 counts of armed larceny resulting in mortal harm, unsolicited lust, 4 counts of rape, 2 counts of attempted rape, mortal wrath, 1 count...
What in God's name is that smell?
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kaadu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseille's Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Khan honored him with a place on his belt. Khan has shown Rayclast our Kaadu'i strength. Khan will teach Rayclast the Kaadu'i way. Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kaadu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseille's Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Khan honored him with a place on his belt. Khan has shown Rayclast our Kaadu'i strength. Khan will teach Rayclast the Kaadu'i way.
matter thus answered. I am no beast of burden. My mana is spent. I am no beast of burden. I am no beast of burden. Ah! beast of burden. My mana is spent. I am no beast of burden.
Mm-hmm. What little help I can offer is...